commence the mission. Good luck out there.
Thank you. nice to have a mission like this once in a while.
You earned yourself a nice long rest.
Vice Captain, do you recall the day you joined us in the Blood Unit? Good. It seems a long time ago. When the unit was created, it was just me. I trained constantly under Dr. Rachel's watch. It was that way for years before Romeo. It was a difficult adjustment. He spoke incessantly. Eventually, it stopped bothering me. I rather liked hearing his voice ring across Friar. I miss it. Then you and Nana joined us. I was truly grateful to have Romeo then. He was a bridge between you two and myself. Tell me, what did you think of him? Yes, he was always the life of the team. He was, in many ways, our soul. Finally, Gil and Shiel joined our ranks. You all overcame so much together. One by one, you woke the power in your veins. It never would have happened without you. I wanted to make sure you knew that. Thank you. You have a way with people. A gift. Perhaps that warmth is the source of your blood power as well. I think you will all be fine without me. Please. Give this to the others. I'm leaving Blood. I pass command to you. Lead the unit as you always have, and continue our fight against the Aragami. I've taken a place with Dr. Rachel, working to improve the Godark soldiers. If they can be perfected and dominate in battle, then we'll never have to lose anyone again. I'll find a way. I swear that. Until then, I leave things in your hands, Captain.